Okay. So, let's play some Alicat. Hi there, only Amiga. Nice icon. I love the Amiga Joker. Come on, Spider.
Yep.
Oops. Crashed. Come on, get up there. Huh. This game is never ending. Ouch! Drop down. The dog. Ouch! Throwing these things out of the window. Hop, let's get in there. So this is actually the first computer game I ever played, ever, in my life. To get up there. Uh-oh. Too many cats. Ah. Catch again. Yeah, got the bird. Mm. Yeah. Here I am. Don't hit me, dog. Okay, let's eat some cheese. Yeah, got them. Oh, this is dangerous. First, I need to make some dirt on the floor to keep the brush occupied. And after that, I have to steal this milk. Don't wake the dogs up. Let's go for another one. Oh, sleep, sleep, dog, sleep. Okay, two of them left. And just one. Whew. Ah, almost. Yeah. Come here, yes. Now eight of them are dancing, and every time I make them dance, it's getting harder. Ooh. Oh, last life. No chance. Ouch. Let's try it again. But I really loved this game as a kid. And it's just, I think it's just 60 kilobytes. And it's an endless game, so it's an astonishing act of programming. Oh, come on, get up there. I need to get in one of those windows. Here we go. Let's catch the mice. One more. Yep. Here we go. No, dropping down. Oh, got hit by something. There are nice people in this neighborhood. They throw everything out of their windows. And again, just one life left. Yeah. Ouch. Down again. Ah, aquarium. Hop. Thanks for putting me in. No, I don't want to die by an electric eel. Oh, got the fish. Yeah. What a charming sound. Hit me again. Uh oh. Ooh, dog, go away. Yeah, here we are. Hey, Snowdog. Do you know this game? I think they released this game for Atari as well. There are quite a few conversions of it. But in 1984-85, magical stuff, I can tell you. Yeah, it's great game. It's got only 64 kilobytes of size, just one executable file, and has a lot of levels actually. So when you jump in those windows, every window is a different level. Oh, sleep dog, sleep! Don't wake up. Oh. Come on, just those two little. Yep. And one more. you've got always, you have to keep the brush occupied. It's not guy brush, it's just brush. Oh. That's an easy one. Come on, get up there. Yeah. And you see, when you finished a level, you've got less tons to jump on. Ah, aquarium again. Come on, put me in. Thank you. Uh-oh. Oh. Damn. Cruel eels. Don't eat me, dog. And now, people, please don't throw those things at me. Yeah, get in there. Come on. Ooh, don't. Come on, bird. Let's. Yep, catch the bird. Ah! Oh, come on! I'm dead. No, I'm playing not with the keyboard, I play with a buffalo pad. I bought this just to play the SNES games on emulator. But it works very good with these kind of games as well, and for some Amiga games too. Oh, I hate it when those people throw the things out of the window. Come on, fish. Yes, got it. No. Ah. Get up there. Yep. Oh, so you got a couple of retro. Okay, that's good. Come on. Oh, spider. Spider and dog. Yeah. Here we go. Damn. Okay, more dogs. First, I need to keep the this brush occupied again. And then go for their milk. But don't wake them up. Otherwise, they eat me! Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Yeah, here we got those cats dancing. My sister was great in this game. So cruel. Yeah, here we go. Dog will turn around. Here we go. Please, dog, just go away. Bang. The windows are closing quicker and quicker, so it's getting more and more hard to enter one of them. Here's the cheese, and there's the dog. Whew. Hey. Ouch. Last life, and I'm dead. Okay, one more try. See ya. See ya, Snow Dog. Thanks for watching. Maybe later we can play some Amiga Live. Instead of MS-DOS. Silly. Yeah. That's cool. The viewer counter? Okay, have to check it later. But first, I have to catch this bird. Come on. Ah! Thank you. The brush just hit me in the right direction here. Oops. Yeah, maybe because I changed the channel name, that's true. I should adjust it. Ah, aquarium. Here we go. Come on, fish. Don't swim away. Short of air. Why is there no scuba diving for cats? Got them. Yeah, the Atari version is nice. Slightly better graphics, I think. This is obviously a CGA graphics. Okay, again. Thank you. That was good. How can I get up there? No dogs up here. No dog down here. So that was easy. Ooh. Sorry, dog. Just have to steal your milk. Ooh. Here we are. Ah, missed the window. Here we are. No! Can't get up. Cheesecake. No chance. So again, go for the dogs. One more, just one more. Oh, wrong button. And now I need to get up there. No. Oh. Okay. Let's take a dip in the cat pool. Come on, come on. Yeah, finally. Don't eat me. No. Okay. No chance to survive. Ouch. Ah, not again. Almost impossible to enter any window. Ah. But not. Oh! Ooh. Come on, dog. Go away. Yeah, cat, catch this bird. Last life. Yeah. Come here. Here we are. Now that's just pure chance if I get in any window. Bong. Dead again. Last go. And again, out of this window. Yeah, one try. Almost perfect. Get up there. That was quick. Quick enough. Ah, Inder Mario! Hey there! How are you? Nice to see you! It's great! Inder Mario, Sensible Soccer Sega Legend. Yeah, 2014. Yeah, 2004, 14 years ago, that's true. Oh my god. Long time ago. What are you doing? Are you streaming as well sometimes on Twitch? Thank you. Okay. Oh. What are you doing in summer? Better internet connection in summer? Okay. Four lives left. Oh, okay. That's good. Good summer holidays. Here we go. But now, it's just pure chance. Those windows close so fast. Ah! There's always almost no chance to enter them. Nah, got one. Oh, go away, dog. Go away. No! Two more mouse to catch. Oh, almost. That's a good one. Yeah, you should stream retro, absolutely. Ah. No, no, not a professional channel, just for fun. Actually, I just reached the affiliate status, but yeah, have yet to complete this form, so no, no, nothing professional, that's just for fun. But let me check on the view account why this doesn't work. That. Should work. Yeah. So. Oh, you don't know how Twitch works? Well, you just need a software like OBS, and then you need a Twitch account, and then you just edit your software OBS to stream whatever you want and enter your Twitch key, and that's it. It's pretty easy. So I can show you this, or I can tell you how to do it in on Discord if you want. Okay, last try. Before I quit. Here I go. No, silly. Yeah. Well, it's not so difficult, but sure, just ask me. Just give me a text message on Discord or a call, and I'll set you up. 20 down, okay, one up. Yeah, that should be enough. Depends on what you stream, but for retro games, I think that's enough. Ask 550 for 25 euros? Well, that's good. That's very good. You should try that. I need some tons to jump on. Oh, come on. Here we are. Yeah, always lazy. This dog back there is not going to sleep in. Now he's asleep. Yes, I stream in one computer. Just one, in a laptop. By the way, is the sound loud enough in the microphone? Do you hear me? Good? Oh, that's good. Oh, I forgot the present. Ah. Oh, here comes the dog again. Ouch. Yeah, good IBM sounds. Come on. Let me catch this bird, please. Threw me out of the window. That happens all the time when you don't keep this brush occupied with your dirty feet on the floor. Ouch. Bong. Ooh, that was close. Come on, fish, come on over here. Ha, got it. Bong. Oh, come on. Ah. Ouch! No! No! I can't do nothing in this corner here. Come on, Cut. Go away. Thank you. How can I get out of this? No chance. Fucking corner. Come on. Now I got it. Get in there. There are so much arrows flying around. Okay, now. Here I am. Go away, dog. Thank you. Okay, here we go. A bit lucky to enter this fish tank. And straight in there. Almost. Aww. Bong. Dog, just go away. Don't eat me. I'm just a nice little cat, hungry for some mice. Yeah. At least I got them. Get up there. Whew. I had it at this stage before. Oh no. That's it. Anyway, I tried. Thanks for watching. Next DOS game might be Zokoban. Not sure if you've heard of that, but Zokoban is also a very nice game from MS-DOS times, from the early 80s. Yeah, I think 84, 85 as well. So maybe I can just play it on. Zokoban, where is that? It looks like this. It's nice, really nice to play. It's a bit like not Boulder Dash, but well, how can I compare it? I think Pushy Islands or something. It's an early version of it. So be sure to check it out when I stream it. Bye.